Hello, hello, and welcome to part 24 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Kemonomichi Shirona Setsuna, Way of the Beast, White Woman. Damn it, focus, focus. Okay, so let's go. Okay, so voilà, what's your face? I forgot their names. Haruko and Megumi? It was Megumi, yeah? Yes, just one kanji. Haruko and Megumi have been kidnapped by Akira. Damn it. Okay, so let's see. And right now, what is it? Voilà. Akira is returning inside the car. Okay, so I guess maybe Akira is going to escort Leika and Ato. Let me go! Let me go! What do you intend to do? I don't like any possible answers to this question. What do you intend to do? Inside the car, outside the car, Haruko and Megumi are the shouting of Haruko and Megumi can be heard outside the car. Is your sodomite? Inside the car, it stinks of the girls. It feels bad. The party started, sister Aniki. Damn it. Was he always like that? No, he was a good lad. He must have been lobotomized. Okay, Megumi and Haruko. There was quite a lot of things in the bag of Megumi and Haruko, I guess. I wonder what will show up, and what I will found. Akira is getting out a phone from the bag of Haruko. Phone obtained. No, when in Zelda, like not that. Phone.
Aniki, Aniki.
Let's see, Aniki, Aniki. What? Like, he's using the phone with his metal claws. Using his metal claws, he's manipulating the phone. Okay. she's there. Well then, I guess it's time for to have a discussion with my sister. It has been a long time since I did not talk to my sister. It is from
Haruko.
Don't get in too deep. Maybe it's not literal. It's literally deeply entering, but I'm not quite sure. No, is that voilà, getting deeply into? Okay, voilà, don't get too deep into it. Stay shallow. Yes, I get it. Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
Dare?
Who is that?
Oi, oi. Sumete na. Kawaii ototo no koe o wasureta no ka yo.
Oi, oi. You are cold. It's cold of you. Don't you remember the voice of your lovely little brother?
Akira? Akira nano?
Akira? Is that you, Akira?
Ping-pong. Seikai.
Ping pong, like ding dong, ding ding, ding ding, correct. You were able to safely recuperate, thank goodness. What do you, thank goodness me about? What? Sister, you brazenly betrayed? No, not brazen. Like, you know, like in a show. You made a show of your betrayal, isn't it? What? Why are you saying that, Akira?
おかげで俺、脳が感知しないまま、無理やり起こされちまったよ。サンキューな。
I mean, yes, she's. It's. Why did. Yes, I was. Why did she, didn't she just escape with Akira? Yes, thanks to you, I had my, my brain healed. No, like in parentheses, in air quote, healed. And, you know, they did things on my brain. Thank you, huh? Thank you. Thank you about that. Thank you about that.
Akira, onegai, kite.
Akira, please, listen.
話なんて聞きたくねえよ。言い訳はいいからさ。それより姉貴、俺のために死んでくれねえかな。
Like, I don't want to hear any of your talks. 言い訳。Well, I don't want to hear your talk. I don't want to hear your excuses. More than that, sister. Are you prepared to die for my sake?
不完全な目覚めて気が立ってしょうがねえんだ。ずっと頭が痛いんだよ。
What? D'accord, he's not completely woken up. Ah no, no. Thanks to you, while my brain was not completely fully recovered. I was forcefully awakened. Ah, d'accord, so maybe you don't know, but maybe he did not have suffered a lobotomy. No, like his brain is still not completely healed. But I guess maybe like the old Akira will come back, but after some time. Voilà, since I'm not completely woken up, no, since I'm not completely myself, there is no helping it. My head always hurts, you know, like, so I don't want to hear you talk. The behavior of my cheerful my Lagasius, no, Sagasius, is that it? No, it's not. Oh, that's cool. Ah, I'm damn sorry. Amiable, affable, likable. Likable? Yes, I guess likable is the best. Okay, voilà. The behavior, the character, the behavior of my likable little brother have completely changed. The knees of Leika are trembling. Well then, let's enter the main subject. I got a hold of your friends, big sister. Here, listen. Akira is opening the window of the car, and he targets the phone towards Haruko and Megumi. Leika, don't come. The behavior of your little brother is strange.
ちゃんと聞こえたか？親友の忠告通り来なくてもいいんだぜ。
You were able to hear them, isn't it? Do you really think that not coming just like they said would be a good idea? Like, do you really think that it would be in their best interest for you to not come?
ま、来なかったら。人質がどうなるか分かってるよね。
Well, if you don't come, you must understand what would happen to the hostages. Hostages, is that it? Hostages.
Akira, 二人をどうするつもりなの？
Akira, what do you intend to do to these two? Leika is plainly shaken. No, like, she's very shaken.
丁重に扱ってるぜ。今のところ傷つけたりしてねえよ。早く来れば、これからも傷つかなくて済む。
Don't worry, we are taking good care of them. Right now, they don't even have one wound. They have no... They are untouched. But if you don't come quickly, maybe it will not continue.
ああ、そうそう。姉貴の婚約者とか言ってる。後のキチガヤも連れてこいよ。
Kechi-un-i. What is that? Apparently it's an insult, huh? Since there was a mute. Kechi-un-i. No, not that one. Freak? Kichigai. Kichigai. But why is it... it's an enthusiast, a freak, a junkie, or madman, or festive annual custom. No, I think that it's a madman, enthusiast, a freak, a junkie, freak. But why was it muted? Okay, let's see. Ah, that's right. I heard that you were you had a fiancé, isn't it? So make sure to bring this Ato Asol along too, okay?
Yori niyotte, aneki no konyakusha to wa maji ukeru.
Like of all things, voilà, of all things. Voilà, expression used to criticize a poor decision. But really, Aniki, for you to say that you were fiancée. Can you say fiancée? That you had a fiancée. You that were not able to make even one boyfriend. It was really quite quite a bad idea. You know, like bad. Okay, the place is the second street. Chome, what is a Chome? I'm not quite sure. District, district. Voilà, the place is the underground parking of a ruined building in the second district. If you do anything weird, then the hostages will die. I'm waiting for you, big sister. With I'm waiting for you, big sister. Yahahaha. Butsuri, voilà the. Butsuri, suddenly. Now, Butsuri is a physics law of nature. So, together with the law of nature, the phone call ends. No, no, it's not that. But you know, like the phone call ends now. Then. So, what should we do? It seems like things took a bad turn. I was able to. I was able to somehow hear the content of the call. After all, for us clades that have a better hearing than normal people, we can hear even discussions that we don't really want to hear. No, like we can take it all in. Yes, it seems like we have no choice but to go. That's right. We must hurry up too. We are going towards the ruined building.
Omaera, kii naku na yo. Aneki tachi wa honki de kuru kara.
You all don't go and don't lazy around. Don't be lazy because my big sister and the other, they are really coming. Yes, understood. Come on, what do you intend to do to Reika? Wait, I told you, isn't it? I am doing a monster hunting because the big sister that you met, you all, it was not the big sister from the past. What do you mean? I do not understand.
So
You will understand right away. I do not intend to hurt you anymore. So just stay here and be quiet. Be quiet and stay here. Akila is approaching one of the black cloth. Akila is approaching one of the black suite. Black suite, I guess. Oi, assemble more lookout, more vigils, more guards around here. But if I call more guards here, there will be less people to protect this place, I guess. No matter how many dozens of you there is no way that you can kill, that you can take care of my big sister and Ato. They will easily dispatch you. In fact, you would only get in the way. That's right. The best role that you can get is to surround the hostage and make sure that you know my big sister cannot. Your only function is to surround the hostage and give me opportunities to strike at my big sister. About vanquishing these ones, you know, like Big Sister and Ato, about vanquishing them, let's see. The eyes of Akila start to emit a red light. Only me that became a Clade can do that. Only me that became a Clade can vanquish my Big Sister and Ato. Kya? What? These eyes? It's very cute. It's annoying that I cannot hear the voice again. I can probably. There must be a key, but I don't know which one. There is no keyboard function and whatnot. Whatever. Okay, let's see. Haruko. Haruko is raising a cry, a shriek. What is that? Akila is approaching the face of a Megumi. It is the proof of a people that became something inhuman. How is it? It's gross, isn't it? It's scary, isn't it? To see light being emitted from eyes. Not really. It's cool. I mean, I always thought that it was cool, you know, to have bright eyes, you know, like the Night Elves from World of Warcraft, Danton from Deus Ex, and whatnot. It's cool. It's not gross or scary. And my big sister that you still think as a friend, she's not. She's already too not human anymore. She's just killing a killer monster, a monster that kills. Monster that kills. This is a lie. Okay. Megumi starts to shriek. And anyway, even if Leika is not a human anymore, it will not change that we are still her friends. Okay. Good on you. It is just like Megumi said. Leika did not become a monster in her heart. No, like she's still human in her heart. These ones, they are really pissing me off. Just so, d'accord. They keep spouting such lies, such stinky lies about friendship. Just looking at them is making me angry.
友情とか嘘くせえもん信じるぐらいなら、24時間自宅警備してるピザ野郎の方がよっぽど信頼できるな。
か。If you really believe in your stinky lies about friendship.Then, literally, in 24 hours, in your, what? Pizza yellow, what? Is that like actually some kind of expression? what? No, okay.Okay, maybe the, okay, there is something that I don't understand, like, what? D'accord, if, d'accord, if you really believe into your stinky lies about friendship, then I, let's see if you can still trust.After like staying put into your house for 24 hours, just like the pizza fellows, I don't understand what. I don't understand. Akira, when Akira was weak, then. D'accord. When Akira was weak, there was a lot of times when he was stuck in his house.And all the friend, all the people that he called, that were, that was, that were calling his friends. Voilà, voilà. It seems like Akira, when he was weak and stuck in his house, never received the visits of his friends, and only communicated through the internet. Is that fair? Whatever. After that, there is one of the black suite that return. Voilà, I called back all of the people that were outside.
暗闇に乗じて接近してくる可能性があります。
The sky became darker, so it is quite likely that the night will fall soon.
ターゲットはすぐ近くまで来てると思われます。
I think that the target is approaching.
外部の警護を解除したので、いつ現れてもおかしくありません。
Voilà, since the guards outside have been removed, it will not be strange for them to show up at any time.
お前ら、よく聞け。今からバカと姉貴が来る。奴らは俺と同じ化け物だ。気抜くな。
You all listen well. When my when the idiot and my big sister shows up.They will be monsters just like me. So don't piss yourself off. No, like, don't lose your mind.
了解しました。警戒を怠らないよう注意いたします。
What? Understood. We'll make sure to support the morale of the guards. Let's go with that. The oldest one, the black suite that I think is the oldest one.Shows up and give a smooth answer and lead the other black suits.
Ore, umara, kuchi ni koe. Teko sune.
Oi, you come here. Don't resist. The two girls.Like, the two girls seems like they wanted to escape and shows a lot of resistance.
逃げようとしても無駄だぜ。おとなしく柱の陰から見てろ。
Even if you wanted to flee, it's no good. It's impossible for you to do so. So just stay here and quietly. Stay put quietly. The men are raising laughing. The men are starting to laugh.
どうしても逃げたかったら逃げてもいいぜ。その代わり、俺たちは絶対に捕まえる自信があるけどな。
Well, even if you wanted to flee, wait. Well, even if you wanted to flee, whatever, because we have absolute faith in our capacity to catch you back. I guess if you flee, huh? If you flee, we can easily catch you back.
捕まった後はどうなるか分かってるよな。殺して埋めるか。それともラボに素材として提供するか。
But after we catch you must understand what will happen, isn't it? Maybe we'll kill you and bury you, or maybe we'll use you in the laboratory as guinea pigs.
海外に売ってもいいな。あんたらの内臓はそれなりに高く売れそうだしな。
We could even sell you overseas, because it seems like your organs are quite expensive. Haruko and Megumi, both of them are show you know like a white face, full of fear, and stop resisting.
So, 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 やっておとなしくしていれば、姉貴の本性を見ることができる。
Yes, that's right. If you are quiet, then you will be able to see the true face of my big sister, of Aniki.
No way!
それにな、姉貴の本性を知ったら、あんたたち、俺の味方をしたくなるぜ。
And then, once you know the true nature of Leika, you will want to become my friends, my allies. Akila. D'accord. For one instant, there was deep sadness and loneliness on the face of Akila.
Sate. 準備 OK だ。
Well then, it seems like the preparations are over.
姉貴たちが処分されるのを最前列で見学させてやるよ。
Kengaku is like, it's not surgery, damn it. It's Kika. It's Kengaku. Observation, inspection, okay, voilà. Inspection. Shobun is like taking care of. Not dispatching. Taking care of. Disposition, measure, procedure, dealing, disposal, putting down. Well then, I guess it's time to put down my Leika and Ato. Wait, dispose of them? What do you intend to do? Well, just shut up and look and see for yourself. Akila? D'accord, more than before, it's not very nice, not unfit. No, not that one. Not this techie. Ah, fearless, bold. Ah, okay, no, d'accord. I was d'accord. There is a bold smile that appears on Akira's face. It's not a smile, but whatever. Okay, let's see. Oh, 29 minutes. Maybe I should stop now. I want to continue, but let's stop now. Okay, so I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And see you next time. Bye bye. Au revoir. Okay. So apparently, if Akila did suffer lobotomy, it was without his knowledge. So hopefully, it is that. Hopefully. He did not suffer lobotomy and just require like 1 or 2 months to heal his brain. Maybe like no, his brain was really damaged. Maybe like Ato, will lose. No, he did not lose his memories. Okay, I'm dumb. You know, like, Atto suffered the damage in the memory part of the brain and so lost his memories. So maybe, like, Aquila suffered the damage in the emotional or empathy side of the brain and lost his emotions or his empathy. Not his emotions, because he obviously can feel anger and envy and whatnot. So it must be the empathy side. No, he became a sociopath. No, a psychopath. What is the difference between a psychopath and a sociopath? Sociopath is a lack of emotions, of empathy, but psychopath is what? Like, is a sociopath that is using this is sociopathy in an offensive manner? No, like, is that acting like a predator? Whatever, guys. Okay, so goodbye, au revoir.